Our honorable finance minister has made some announcement with regards to the industries, few industries. So what is the reason behind it? The only reason which I could interpret now is that we are in historical economic crisis at this given point of time. So look at variety of sector, automobile sectors. I believe all these newspapers are covering up that how many people are getting shunted every day. International Labour Organization says that in India alone, 1.48 crore people get unemployed every year. That's a matter of serious concern. 580 something is what, you know, they say that every day people, you know, lose their job. Just imagine if anybody is asked to go, how they cope up, how they live their life. They got a family, they got loans, they got a variety of responsibilities. But anyways, this is automobile is one sector. Another sector, biscuit company Parle Ji, 5 rupees. It seems like, you know, people do not have even the 5 rupees to buy a biscuit packet. Come on, man. Come on. What is happening in our country? Is this just because of the general election? Post general election, this kind of scenario comes up is what so many people are talking about. But what I would like to tell you is that this general election, 2019 general election, 17th general election of our country, was the most expensive election on this entire planet. The US general election got over with $6.5 billion and this has costed us $7 billion. So you can understand, you can imagine. So where all, you know, the money has come from, where the money has gone. Now, one sector we have talked about, automobile, another FMCG sector which we have seen it. Variety of other sectors which you're going to look at. See, the most important here which I trying to relate is the Make in India. So if the Make in India is working, then where are the jobs? So in Make in India, my only apprehension, my reservation is that no transfer of technology is happening. If the transfer of technology is not going to happen, only the, you know, I mean, mediocre skilled people are going to get a job. And the highly skilled people from IIT and IIMs, where they would go? Again, the brain drain is going to happen. So I would like to, you know, tell you something out here. Please think very religiously. I know few of my friends who have worked with aviation industry, who have worked with service industry, who are working with media, news channels. When these channels, when this airlines, you know, Jet Airways, so many news channels, so many, you know, variety of other sectors, when the companies get shut, how they feel, you know, this unemployment is a real serious crisis. Look at, you know, I mean, we used to talk about only farmers, you know, commit suicide. Now the industrialists like CCD founder is in front of us. So it's a point to ponder that what we need to do, how we need to move ahead, where government need to think very seriously to ensure that the employability is going to go up, industry is going to do good. It's a serious time to think about.